I said I got this, none of this radio pop shit. I dropped this, turning back the clock to rock shit. I cop it, said knock knock, I'm on this. I'm hot bitch, like a hot bitch, it's top this.
I'm walking, I got this, radio drop this. I said just watch this, I fucking promise. Roll it, do not miss, your chance to cop this. Will you capture it, or just let it slip? Oh, they say I wanna be him, cause my rap is tight. No, really, they just give a fuck that I ain't black, I'm white. I'm not anyone else, man, I'm one of a kind. So sit back, relax, and listen one more time.
I said I got this, none of this radio pop shit. I dropped this, turning back the clock to rock shit. I cop it, said knock knock, I'm on this. I'm hot bitch, like a hot bitch, the top lit. I said I got this, none of this radio pop shit. I dropped this, turning back the clock to rock shit. I cop it, said knock knock, I'm on this. I'm hot bitch, like a hot bitch, the top lit.
I love the girls that fuck with my music. Getting referrals from the girls, love to booze it. Party and lose it, that's the life I'm choosing. Not losing, that's my two cents, so use it. You know I'm back, as a matter of fact. I'm better than ever, never been better. I know that I wrote that. Sipping on some coke and no jack. Who's staring, bitch, and take a pic, Kodak. I threaten the game, cause money and fame, they don't affect my brain. It's fucking all the same. I'm sick of hearing about these insta names with insta fame. Take a pic, sick, you're lame. A quick fix to shame, you lick dick for fame. A thick chick is slain, a chick pick to lay. I think I've gone insane, I think I've lost my brain. And honestly, I'm a motherfucking novelty.
I got this, none of this radio pop shit. I drop this, turning back the clock to rock shit. I cop it, said knock knock, I'm on this. I'm hot bitch, like a hot bitch, the top lit. And I got this, none of this radio pop shit. I drop this, turning back the clock to rock shit. I cop it, said knock knock, I'm on this. I'm hot bitch, like a hot bitch, the top lit.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear. Cause Ryu was ill, who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. The stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with Beste.
Yeah. We gon' live, we gon' fight, off the cliff, take a dive, swing and miss, feel alive, get back up, we gon' thrive, never stop, living life, take it off, take a dip at night, pretty girls, pretty sights, city girls, and city lights, here I go, I'm gonna reach for the stars, I'm gonna reach to go far, you already know, I've had a couple of the scars, they remind us who we are, take me away, off to a much better place, off to a much better state, take me away, I just need out of this space, I just need out of this place.
Oh yeah, now wouldn't that be nice? And when you need to revive, just take a deep look inside. Now put your hands up high like you ain't coming down. Go on and touch the sky, get your feet off the ground. Now put your hands up high like you ain't coming down. Go on and touch the sky, get your feet off the ground.
Making a stack, then I'm making a wreck, and I give it all back to the people who lack. Got me on fleek, no, you got me on flack. Start all the beef, then you take it all back. Didn't believe, now you see me on track. Keep up with me, cause I never look back. Used to know me, but I'm not like my past. Reinvent me like you wish that you had. Let's go. I just wanna touch the sky, west coast. I just wanna feel alive, I know. The way I wanna feel inside, and I go. Living through the painful nights, but I know. I'm coming out the other side, and I know. I wouldn't want another life, oh no. I love who I am inside, and I'ma live today like any day can die, yo.
Oh yeah, now wouldn't that be nice? And when you need to revive, just take a deep look inside. Now put your hands up high like you ain't coming down. Go on and touch the sky, get your feet off the ground. Now put your hands up high like you ain't coming down. Go on and touch the sky, get your feet off the ground.
Yeah. stop when I'm moving. I'm headed to the top, I'ma do it. I'm headed to the top, I'ma prove it. And baby girl, I like what you're doing. Your body's out of sight when you're moving. You look just like my type, so let's do it. You know I'll treat you right, let me prove it. And I could go all night. I'm sick of being nothing. All right, I'm gonna be something. All fight with every breath, trust me. I'ma be the one at the top, you can't touch me. I need to find somebody like me who wants to be something. I bleed with every word coming. I would rather die than be someone who's nothing. I'm the type of dude who will not remain nameless. I'm the type of dude who is headed for greatness. I'm the type of dude who could really make changes. Cause I'm the type of dude that's becoming contagious. I'm the type of dude that will always be ageless. I'm the type of dude that will always feel shameless. I'm the type of dude that they say is fucking heinous. Cause I'm the type of dude that you know is fucking dangerous. Take it now, no, you're never gonna break me. I'ma stay loud in the face of the hate. See, I'ma speak out, take the muzzle off my face. Breathe out of my mouth every word that will make me. Never had a doubt of the life that I'm making. Never had a doubt of the fight I'll be facing. Never had a doubt of the nights I'll be aching. Life is all about having dreams. You don't wanna fuck with me now. I'll leave your ass in the street now. I'll put your ass underneath ground. I'll bury you 6 feet deep now. And you better stay down. Get the hell out of my way now. It doesn't matter what you say now. I'm gonna take hold of fate now. I'm the type of dude who will not remain nameless. I'm the type of dude who is headed for greatness. I'm the type of dude who could really make changes. Cause I'm the type of dude that's becoming contagious. I'm the type of dude that will always be ageless. I'm the type of dude that will always feel shameless. I'm the type of dude that they say is fucking heinous. Cause I'm the type of dude that you know is fucking dangerous. Thank you.
do all that you can this day. Give it all. Spend yourself. If you can do more sprints, do more sprints. But when it's done, it's done. If you can't get up out of bed, that means that there's nothing in your life that is so important that you can't just get your ass up out of bed. You have nothing to live for, quite frankly. Because when you are moving towards something that's important to you, when you've got a big vision, you don't want to sit down. You can't rest. Every single waking moment of your day is dedicated to moving forward. And sleep. Sleep is a waste of fucking time, right? And physiologically, of course, Elliot Hulse would say, well, you need sleep, it supports your hormones. But what I'm saying is that your vision, your mission, your goal, the bigger picture, how you're going to support other people, what you're going to build, create, and offer to the world means far more than a few extra hours of sleep. You know, it doesn't matter how you feel. It doesn't matter if you're tired. It doesn't matter if you're overwhelmed. You find out a fucking way to overcome that challenge of your feelings. You make that shit happen. You understand? Can do is to listen to his heart and to follow it, because it always leads to what is pleasing in the end. The fastest band-aid ripped off remedy is to do the thing you're afraid to do. It may be difficult in the beginning, it may be difficult for years, but you will die on your deathbed feeling a strong sense of integrity and loyalty to your heart. Can't buy that. You grow stronger not for yourself in this mere moment you spend on earth. You grow stronger for your legacy and for those who might not never know your name, because they need you.